Hello from Dakota. As we close out the 12th week of the school year and look towards Thanksgiving break, I wanted to take this opportunity to express my gratitude and that of the entire Dakota administrative team for what everyone has done to make this the start of this school year as successful as it has been. Pandemic learning has brought many challenges. Working together as a community, we have risen to meet many of them, but we all know there is continued work to be done. And our success in moving forward will continue to depend on our commitment to one another. With that said though, and with the Thanksgiving holiday only a few days from now, there's no better time than now to look back, reflect, and give thanks. As we have communicated in a variety of forms already throughout the school year, embracing and expressing gratitude is fundamental to developing resilience. I think all would agree, at no time in our history as a school community have we needed to be more resilient than these last 8 months. So let me first say thank you to all of our students, staff, and community for your resilience throughout our experience together during this pandemic. Your willingness to be flexible, understanding, and empathetic as we have worked together to solve problems has been tremendous. And everyone's continued commitment and persistence in making this school year the most enriching and best it can be has been incredible. To our students, you have accomplished incredible things throughout the first quarter of the school year. 68% of our students made the 10-12 building honor roll, which was no small feat in the world of remote learning. 72% of our students made the honor roll last school year during first quarter under vastly different and far more familiar conditions than our students have experienced this year. Thank you, students, for your effort and dedication. You have adapted and worked hard. You've shown grit and determination. You have earned this upcoming break. To our staff, everyone has made vital contributions to our successes thus far this year. Our clerical support and custodial staff have continued to keep our building and campus operating at a level that supports the delivery of a high-quality remote education. And to our teachers, words fail to describe everything that our teaching staff has done to help our students achieve. From learning new technology platforms to revamping lessons to fit remote learning, instructional delivery, and communicating with students and parents through Teams, Schoology, and other means, your efforts are incredibly appreciated. Our teachers have collectively been first-year teachers again, as one new challenge after another has come their way. And they have met and overcome those challenges with creative problem-solving, all while continuing to do everything they can to build personal relationships with our students in the oftentimes impersonal world of remote virtual learning. What you've done this year is nothing short of amazing. Thank you. To say that you deserve this break is a vast understatement. And finally, to the Dakota High School community, thank you for your support, understanding, patience, and grace as we have embarked on this journey together. As always, our community has rallied to support our students. You have demonstrated your trust in our staff and worked with our students to maintain appropriately high expectations given the circumstances. As a school, we could not be more grateful for your partnership and your support. So with that said, we hope everyone enjoys the holiday this week. How we celebrate Thanksgiving might look different this year, but the meaning behind the celebration remains the same. We truly hope that everyone has the opportunity to give thanks, get some rest, relax, and recharge. Thanksgiving break is always at the end of the longest stretch of the school year without a break. Everyone's ready for a break at this time of the year in a normal year, but this year, that break is more well-deserved than ever. Thank you for your attention to this message, and happy Thanksgiving from Dakota High School. Thank you.